think Sandy's the only person that knows this.
No.
I think the pizza guy's here.
I told you. It says it. At your door now. He's knocking. He wants a big too.
How are you? Very good. How are you?
Here you go.
Thank you. Have a great
night.
Is it your cousin outside?
Yeah, it is.
Shuntao Kun. All right, so here's the thing. Back in the day, right? I think Sandy was there for this. Dave Thompson used to get so pissed off because me and Anthony would always hang out. Mm-hmm. So one day, I come outside my door. Me and Anthony were shooting hoops. Freaking big envelope. Dave Thompson wrote a contract stating when we can share beef.
Now that
and then
the
I promise
closed,
I won't take his
nice
best friend away. I
said, oh, gosh.
What's the consideration for a contract like that?
I remember one time we were at his house, we're in his pool. Tom's fucking putting his dick in the fucking thing, the pool, whatever. And Beef's like, yo, I don't want that kid stuck
Who's
in there
beef?
Again. Anthony Santamarco.
Oh, yeah, we came up.